गाड़ी में मास्क कौन पहनता है भाई जान?
क्योंकि पहनना पड़ता है ना,
अपन तो नहीं पहनते भाई गाड़ी में।
उनको कैसा कांच।
So by the way, it's 11:41 right now and we are going to my friend's farmhouse. You guys must have seen it from the last vlog. So we are going back there tonight.
Yeah. Let's take you with us.
Yeah, come with us.
Last time बोला था ना, आज आगे लेके थोड़े थे जाते। So nowadays it's become default man. Even like मुँह से निकल जाता ना भाई।
हाँ भाई, अपुन सबको लेके चलते ना।
हाँ, मतलब अभी क्या ये सब चूतिया vlogger look की वजह से देखा भी वापस चूतिया बोल दिया, काटना पड़ेगा because last time
भी
and his mother saw the vlog and now like I look like a very bad person to his mother. तो आंटी sorry मैंने गाली दिया था, sorry आंटी। क्या बोल रहा, अपना बर्गर किंग वाला सुविधा हो रहा है क्या?
नहीं नहीं, बर्गर ऑफ साइड।
बर्जर किंग खोलेगा ना वहाँ अपन टाइम पे। Waterfall to just chill for a while. So I'm not gonna take you guys with me, but I'm gonna show you a few shots, okay? Guys, there is a wild animal around us right now. We got to be very careful. These are the footprints of a very dangerous animal. Look at this. This is huge. Be careful, oh, it's very slippery. The waterfall is right there. We are almost there. Come on. Let's keep going. This is very slippery, okay? Be careful, guys. So we are almost there. So we are leaving the waterfall place right now and we're gonna go back home, take some nice hot water fucking shower. I don't know why I'm telling you all these things, but fuck all that, just like this video and subscribe, okay? Better fucking do that, okay? Better like and subscribe. If you don't like and subscribe, then I don't think you guys will ever be that lucky to visit places like these. As you can see, a bit wild. This is a crab in his natural habitat. It's dragging a big snake.
Rolling.
All right, another day. We are just leaving my friend's farmhouse, that man right there. Now we are going to another waterfall spot. It's my day 3 here.
Day before yesterday, I went to the beach, did that slacklining and everything you guys saw. And then yesterday we went for a waterfall. Like, it was a small hike to this one very beautiful waterfall. You saw that as well. So today we are going to another chill spot. Not much hike, not much walking. It's just like a few minutes and then we're gonna chill there for a while. So let's go.
All right, so the bags are set. So I just gifted him the car, so he doesn't know how to use it.
Samjhe bhai, thoda time lagega.
So if you're good to me and if you're a good friend, you can expect gifts like these, right?
This is the second or third car that I gifted you?
Third one,
right?
Yeah. A big heart.
Yeah.
And this guy gifted me a chopper and shit, like
this bungalow.
This farmhouse actually is mine.
So if only shorties wanna come, you can hit me up, right? Only girls, right?
Also, if you're wondering why do I look like this, like so messy, we literally just woke up 15 minutes ago and the thing is we were supposed to wake up a little earlier and then leave for the spot and all of that because then I have to ride back home today itself. So we didn't freshen up, nothing, we're just gonna go to the nature, to the waterfall and freshen up there.
Okay.
Alright, another trail. We are in the forest right now, you can see. It's nice and green, like the spot that we went to yesterday. This season is the best to fucking go anywhere because everything is nice and beautiful and green.
That's it guys, my cart got full after that and I didn't carry another one. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. I want to once again thank everyone who like and comment on my videos for the support, man. I really appreciate it. And I know I haven't done a reaction video in a while. So tell me, who do you want me to react to next? So comments mein batao. Not necessarily has to be a rapper, name whoever you want me to react to. And anyway, these travel videos don't get any attention, but when I react to someone, maza aata hai public. That's about it guys, please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe and all of that. Next video next week at 4:20. Peace.